So you're wondering if Dyno Premium is worth it? Well, stick around and I'll show you the Dyno Premium features, how to use them, and ultimately make you wonder why you haven't subscribed to Dyno Premium yet. You might even be able to win a 1 month free Dyno Premium subscription, so be sure to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and join our Discord server community for your chance to win a lucky draw. While you're at it, please follow me on Twitter and Twitch as well, and support me on Patreon if you're so inclined. Your support encourages me to bring you these guides and allows me to give back to the community via the new monthly giveaway, which has started as the 1000 subscriber milestone. Thank you everyone, this is amazing. Now, please note that the Dyno guys have been gracious enough to give me the premium license for my channel, which allowed me to bring you this content. I am, however, looking to purchase more licenses for other servers I manage because the Dyno Premium features you get are just too good to not have on hand once you're used to it. Now, apart from the Dyno Premium giving you faster service, priority support, and better music experience, there's five very useful items I'd like to highlight here. Number one, auto purge. The auto purge section is fairly basic concept, but helps you keep your server clean. Simply select the channel you'd like to auto purge and then select the auto purge interval. Click add and you're done. The target channel will now auto purge up to 5,000 messages on the set interval. Remember to pin the messages you don't want purged, like the message embedder messages, which we'll be covering in a bit. Number two, slow mode. If things are going a bit too quick for you to read, why not limit the amount of messages that can be submitted to a channel? Again, simply select the channel and then the rate limit in seconds. You can choose if the rate limit is applied to everyone in the channel or for every individual user in the channel. Click add and you're done. Speedy typist will now be told to chill the to lay on the brakes. Next, we've got number three, auto message. Auto message will automatically post a message to a channel on a set interval. Yes, this feature is available on the free version, but Dyno Premium removes the one auto message per server limit. Please note that you have to allow Dyno Premium to have the manage webhooks permission enabled on the target channel for this to work. Also note, the auto message can use the Discord markdown formatting, but it doesn't trigger any auto responses or commands. It's just a message sent automatically. Go figure. Which brings us to number four, the voice text linking. Voice text linking will give members access to a text channel when joining a voice channel. I can see how this could be a very useful feature if your server is heavily driven by voice channels for different teams or categories and such. The voice text linking adds the member to the channel permissions directly and gives them read-write access. Once they leave the voice channel, it removes the member entry directly. This allows each individual member to gain access to the target channel regardless of the roles and other permission settings that might be applied to the channel. You can even add a text join and text leave message if you want, so there's that. But ultimately we are coming to number five, the message embedder. Now this is the holy grail of the Dyno Premium features and can work very well with the auto purge feature as well. The Dyno Premium message embedder allows you to stylize and construct a premium quality message to be embedded in a target channel. In order to use the message embedder to its fullest potential, you'll need a way to link to images. Personally, I created an Imgur account and uploaded my images there. To get to the image link, you go to your Imgur account and select images from your profile dropdown. Click on the relevant image you'd like to add and then copy the direct link URL. Once you have the relevant URL, you can build up your message with the message embedder as follows. First, you'll want to give it a name. So for now, we're gonna name it Now Playing. And then the channel, we wanna target the Dyno Premium channel. I'm gonna set a color of FS7700, which is my standard go-to color. And then title, add a title for the X4 Foundations, get it here. Now the reason I add that in here is the title can have a URL associated with it. And the URL I am adding here is the URL to my affiliate link, where people might be able to buy the game and in doing so support me as well at no additional cost. Then you can add a description, which can also use the Discord Markdown formatting. Next is the author name, which serves as the ultimate title for that embedder block. The author icon can be seen on the top left over there, and then the thumbnail will be displayed on the top right. If you would like to add an image, which is embedded in the body itself, you can add an image URL right there. Next is a footer, and there's also the footer image if you would like to add it. I decided not to. Now, on the additional fields, you can add multiple additional fields. The fields have to have a name. You cannot leave that entry blank. When you do get to the value parts though, please remember to use your Discord Markdown instead of whatever Markdown is being displayed to you over here. If you want to split the fields into multiple columns, you can select inline to add the values to the columns. And when you're done, you just select save and send, which will submit the embedded message to the target channel. Now, very important, pin the message. If you delete the message embedder's message, you'll experience a something went wrong message whenever you try and save and send in the future. Also note that the message will be updated where it originally posted. It doesn't wipe the previous embed to add it to the end of the channel, which is why pinning it is also so important. Members will then actually be able to see the updated values. Or if you want to make a dedicated channel like I did for the Lotto channel, you can pin it as well as auto purge that channel to have a very clean, high quality spotlight post which you can maintain with the message embedder. So there you have it, 5 great Dyno Premium features which will be able to increase the quality of your Discord server. Remember, you could stand a chance to win 1 month of Dyno Premium. Simply like this video, subscribe to my channel, and join our Discord server community. You can also find me on Twitter and Twitch, and please feel free to support me on Patreon if you are so inclined. Thank you for watching. Yoken out.